guys make up for the Diddy party for New Year's Eve tonight, so that's where we're going. Hopefully we'll get there at a good time. 5:19, so we're making good time right now, so. Okay, so the time right now is, hold on, 6:03, and I'm waiting for Sky to pull up now. She should be pulling up any minute now. Anyways, I feel like 2017 has been such a great year for me. I've accomplished a lot of things this year that I never thought that I honestly would. I have a lot of goals for 2018 to start off my New Year's. I actually have another opportunity to do Sky's makeup. I would like to take my brand in a whole nother direction. I'm just super excited. I really am. And I don't know what to say. I'm just looking forward to 2018 and getting a little more established and a little more professional.
My growth this year has been tremendous. I'm just super excited to see what 2018 has in store for me.
Babe, say hey.
Hey.
So now I'm at the store. I went to get some gum because my breath is probably a little funky and I cannot be doing nobody's face with some stank breath. So, yes, had to get some gum. She went to the bathroom. Yeah, we will keep you guys informed. Stay tuned.
Everybody know one.
No.
Please.